My skin is full of scabs and sores. I pick at till my face feels numb. I stick my fingers in my pores and scrape until I hit my skull. I pluck my lashes from my eyes until my eyelids hurt and throb. Until I cannot see and dirt fills my eyes. Suck it up. I bite at my gums and inner cheeks until the blood is steaming hot. It threatens to run down my chin and fill up my red paper cup. I pull the dry skin out from my lips until the are an open wound and everything just burns to shit and I cannot sit still. I pluck and pull and rub and tear and scratch and scratch and circumvent. I punch and yank and over share and ledge and hedge and hate myself. I overrule the final judge. I get to heaven, warts and all. He opens up my case, but it's a billion pages long. I pull it all the ingrown hairs with tweezers or my fingernails. I bite them down until they are stumping little nothingness. I squeeze at every fingertip until infected pus drips out and mixes with the blood. So it's a swirl of yellow, red, and white. My hair is full of flies and bugs and oil that drips from every strand. I pull the living creatures out and hope that you will understand. I don't do stuff that hurts me because I don't respect myself. Because when it comes to hurting, I am actually the best. I plug and pull and rub and tear and scratch and scratch and circumvent. I punch and yank and overshare and ledge and hedge and hate myself. I overrule the final judge. I get to heaven, warts and all. He opens up my case, but it's a billion pages long.